The story is about a small family which had a pet mongoose. But the mother didn't trust the mongoose. One day, he is fast asleep. Now, I could go to the pond to fetch water. In the meantime, the baby woke up to a hissing sound. A snake had entered the house. Seeing the snake entering the house, the mongoose killed it to save the child. Happily, it went towards the pond, feeling proud of its deed. What? Blood? What have you done? Did you kill my son? In anger and fear, the mother dropped the water jar on the mongoose, which killed it. Then she ran towards her house. Oh dear, my child! My son, you are safe. I was so tense. The mother realized her mistake. She sat on the floor and started to cry. Oh God, what did I do? I killed the loyal animal who saved the life of my son.
Moral: look before you leap.